Signing up and logging into your NordVPN account is very simple. This video will explain how to do it. If you've never used Nord products, visit nordvpn.com pricing page and pick your subscription plan. Then complete the payment process. A Nord account registration link is already in your email. Follow it to create your password. Download NordVPN and sign in with your Nord account details. The same account works with all Nord products. NordVPN allows you to log in with third-party authentication. If it's your Google account, just follow these steps. Open the NordVPN app. Click Login. Choose one of the Google accounts saved on your device, or click Use Another Account. Then type your Google login and password. If you're an Apple user, open the NordVPN app on your Apple device. Click Login. When you are redirected to a new tab in your browser, click Sign In with Apple. Input your Apple ID and password. Click Continue. And that's it. Your cyber safety has just improved. Despite our best efforts to optimize the login process, problems sometimes arise. Let's take a look at one of the most common ones. The bad request error may occur due to misconfiguration. Try restarting the NordVPN app. Seeing the session expired message probably means that you're using an old link or code. Please contact customer support. If you get the invalid client error, please restart the NordVPN app and try again. This error means that we've received too many requests from you in a short time. Take a pause and try again later. To fix the "your email is missing" error, please contact our customer support. This error happens when your registration link has expired or has been used already. To create a new account, restart the process. One last thing to remember, if you need any assistance, please contact our customer support. We're always ready to help.